capturing it so that we can edit it at home, and it should be fun, beginning of the editing process.
Craziness.
This looks really good. I really like this. What equipment are we using, Mario?
I believe we're editing on a Pentium 4 computer. Pentium 4, it's pretty fast. And
well, it's all that we got.
It's all we got, and we're using
It's a cool deck. It's not too bad. And we got a real monitor, which we didn't have in the movie. Mm.
Variety of software are you using here? We got Mr. Jesse.
Premiere and Johanna.
Yeah, you see his brother?
We got. This is our only scene with that. Roll it.
Yeah.
What? One of the real downfalls of editing footage that you're in is that when you see it, you just feel stupid later on. You know, if you see it feels the same way, you just feel really stupid about what you've done months ago. This particular scene, it happened to be about like 4 a.m. or something, freezing, and it looks stupid in our eyes at this moment months later. But
it's just all a process of you think you're doing fine, you shoot it, then you see it, you feel like a total idiot for having said and done that, and then it eventually comes back up to something you're okay with and it's in the movie.
Yeah,
hopefully.
Yeah,
it all works.
It's clearly not the same money.
It works out in the end, you know, once you're editing the whole thing. And
of course, what do you expect, like, you know, in 4 a.m?
At 4 a.m, yeah.
After editing, everything comes out well.
Yeah.